Alright guys, everybody looking forward to Borneo?
Yeah!
Nah.
Alright, Sean. Yeah, this is a day one of Borneo.
We have that
and
big gecko here.
Jack has caught a little gecko. Look at the size of him.
Jack has caught his first wild animal.
Oh, it's so cute!
I think Sam and Sean are both scared of this bridge.
Who's scared?
These two, taking pictures.
This is Ian.
We're going to the mountain. The view we've got from the roadside.
Wow.
Gorgeous.
Hello! Hi. What's the word, tampon?
Val.
Where did you just stop? Tamperali.
That's where we are.
Which is where we are, and we've just been to the market.
Just been to a long, a hanging bridge.
It was a hanging bridge. What's worse than a bridge? A bridge that moves whilst you're looking across it. Very, very scary indeed. We're working our way up higher into the rainforest now, and it's incredible. The views are stunning.
I wish I could get you some better footage, but we're moving around and it's really bad viewing with a camera.
Yeah. So the next thing we're doing is stopping at the top, but what we are doing for our homestay, we have to learn a song. So we have the words here. And we've got Queen's Someone to Love Me, and Michael Jackson's Heal the World to learn. And we're going to sing this to the people in the homestay, which is interesting, to say the least. We'll see, update you on how that practice is going.
Next up, Kinabalu Park. Woo-hoo. See you later.
This is Mount Kinabalu.
Okay.
All right, Katie.
Are you going to
get
any
sweets?
Is he one off? Anorexic.
I'll get you a
small baby.
How big is this? Is this small or large?
Can you bet
you're my own? Oh, it's large. No. Do you have a small one?
How are you? Come
here. The pearls and the soil are yellowish. So that's why the local decided to, and also together with the Sapa Parks, they decided to name the trail after Silau Silau Trail, which means yellow yellow. Silau Silau, it's not Malay, it's actually Kadazan Dusun, our native's language, my mother tongue, which is Kadazan Dusun. You got me?
You lost me.
Okay?
I know, I'm confused as well.
I speak. Seven.
Not yet.
Wow. Yeah.
Nice.
Seven languages. Including English.
Right, so we're next to Sapa, which is yellow, and we're about to embark up the track through the jungle, and there is some wicked noises going on from cricket.
This is in Kinabalu Park.
Big place. We don't need to rush, or this is not
enjoy the view.
Competition.
Bye. Did you say it was a eucalyptus tree?
The leaves we can use as a mosquito repellent if we burn it. We'll keep away the mosey.
Do you have something called the lemon
Do you have lemon stalk, like lemon tree here that you use the root?
Lemongrass, you mean?
Lemongrass or?
Yes, we have. The lemongrass, yes, we have.
Put in the fruit everywhere.
Yeah. You can use that.
Very, very soft, right? Oh, no, no.
What? Don't scare me like that. Jump.
Say hello, everybody.
What's that?
Joss!
That is fun.
Pouring hot springs and about to take a dip. Say hey, Jack. Are you excited?
Yeah.
So, hi. Jack.
Hiya.
How you get on the video then?
So
you're too tall.
I look really pale. I'm supposed to be tanned by now.
How are you enjoying boarding it?
Oh, it's amazing.
Good, that'll do.
Is there some monsoon going on?
No.
Whereabouts?
Is that studying or?
Tell the camera what we're doing today.
Hi guys, we are going to do the canopy walk.
Yes, we are.
And then to the waterfall.
Yes, we are.
And we're going to swim in the waterfall.
It's going to be wicked.
See you later.
And the clothes up flower. If you pulled a flower, what would have happened? Absolutely nothing.
Where's my hand?
Amazing. I might leave my chip off though.
Here she goes, down to the water.
Jump in!
Not as cold as the swimming pool.
Oh, okay.
Not as cold as the swimming pool.
Not as cold. Apparently not.
As cold. Ow!
There's Sam having a good old splash.
Oh, no.
I don't know what it is yet.
These are some ants, and they seem to be carrying away some sort of a wasp-type thing.
And he's
dead, dead, and they're carrying him.
That's cool.
That is so cool.
Where is?
Where are they going to carry it?
Hello, guys. They're going to climbing over there.
You reckon?
Cold.
They're getting close to the. Are they going to go up?
I think they might try.
Oh my god.
It's wet.
I got one on my foot.
This is too dry, seriously.
Bring it on. Get it up. Oh my god, look, Sam!
Exactly. I should have brought the rest of my
washing. Yeah!
We're
going up a rock.
Yeah, that's very fast.
Oh my word!
Yeah, it is.
Sean! Come have a look!
No, they're carrying it off.
This is impressive.
They're carrying it at feral speed across there.
Hiya! Well, today we've done quite a few things. We went on a canopy walk. Ridiculously high and very, very scary. It was basically made out of an aluminium ladder to plank across it.
Try that.
Sam really, really
Very, very scared. We went to the waterfall,
which was beautiful, and we all had a swim.
And we went to the hot springs again, which was great. And now we're on our way to
Salmon Tea.
It's like the plantation where there's the plantation there. We're sitting down and looking at that. That's where we're staying.
Can I find that
staying in a long house in England? And apparently it's very basic. And there is a communal shower and a toilet. So we'll see what happens.
Yeah, back to you on that one.
Okay.
Hang on. Welcome to our new home. Here we are in the long house on the Salmon Tea plantation.
How long does it take to build a house like
that? Oh. If you have a lot of manpower, it's fast.
It's meant to be people from the north called Rungus, and then also people who are headhunters. Last time.
Headhunters.
Yes.
Headhunters. Yeah, man, we're headhunters.
Top off people's
This is brilliant, isn't it? It really is.
Fake chill out! Well,
I think I've got real lights. I thought that was inspiring.
Am I?
Fire inside.
Am I?
It's not. Okay.
Am I? Am I?
Very impressive. This is our room. Look at the holes under the bed. I think we'll get some spiders in there. Nobody's sleeping tonight.
Hello. You'll never guess what we're about to do. It's a little bit weird. Not something.
It's a nice surprise.
Mm-hmm. We are going to go be massaged. Not just any massage, no. We are going.
What kind of massage?
Fish! That's right!
A fish massage! It involves us standing in the water up to our knees.
Well, little tiny fishies nibble.
Nibble your legs. Okay. And you're not allowed to scream, it's a rule.
I'm quite excited about it, to be honest. So, we're gonna try and take some footage of people. And we'll see you in a bit.
Bye.
Bye.
Come forward, Michael.
Oh, I don't want to.